black probably with a little bit of blonde. Marion or somebody, one of them singers on My Wife and Kids. Forgot what episode that was. I'm gonna look it up. I gotta do my hair for real because I got something to do tomorrow. Yeah, that was probably was 1-on-1. I'm gonna turn up today. What the hell? My back hurts still. So I'm taking my time, y'all. My back hurts. We was just talking about that, cause I'm really debating on just like not even fucking putting glue on my freaking head. I'm thinking about just throwing on a wig right now. That's why I'm procrastinating right now, cause I don't want to put no glue on this hair. This hair is so pretty. I don't want to put no glue on it. Then I'm just gonna flat iron it or straighten and comb it, and like. Yeah, something about doing. I'm greasing it right now, but I don't want to put no glue on my beautiful hair. I just had an epiphany. I had to go to Tiffany's. finna play that. I know what you're talking about. I got some of that. I think I got some of that in here somewhere. It's because I got some of that stuff from hair school. It's in here somewhere. But she used some glory stuff to lay it down. I don't got no more of that glory stuff to lay down. That's the only thing. I ain't got no more of no glory days to lay it down, to lay the black stuff down. I should just put a whole bunch of glue on my head. Nope. Got shit. I ran out of everything. Jumbo knotless with dramatic edges. Man, could have banged. I'm gonna figure out something. I need to take this damn nose ring out. This nose ring getting looser and looser. But it don't want to come out. Never mind, it still hurt a little bit. Not recreate the Abstol style. Do a cute ponytail. Y'all throwing me some good ideas. I got the little donut bun up in there. My hair ain't long enough for a donut bun. Sock bun. Donut bun. Y'all keep on telling me that. I feel like my hair don't grow that fast. Ask Little Wayne who the 5-star bitch is. had an epiphany. I had to go to Tiffany's.
Watch until the mid-tip is gone. 7 conditioner for 20.
Shit, I hope I be cute on Valentine's Day or even go somewhere. Shit. Yeah, if I had some money, shit. Aw, she was knocked out. Aw. My taxes. You and me both. Ooh, that sound nice. Wait.
Whatever it is, you look like a whole new person. Let's go.
Why do we have to do this?
Because your mom is away with grandma until the lake heals. And while she's away, we're going to do things by my rules. Because it takes a village. Right now, this is my village, and you're my village.
He's so irritating. You see it. Fuck around just throwing a wig. Y'all know how quick I am throwing a wig. Oh God. Fuck around just throwing that curly wig. Braid my hair down. Nope. Ain't got no headband wigs. Ooh, I want to make this. It better be done. Yeah, some other burgers they be making don't be done. I want to try that pink lemonade hair. I want to see how much that hair is. I'm going to go see how much it is at the hair store whenever I get some more money. Let me see. I'm going to Google it. Pink lemonade. Hair. Oh, so, oh. That pink lemonade hair is terrible. I said pink lemonade. Your hair terrible. They probably only use they. Everybody probably only using it because it's viral right now. Trending right now.
No, it is not cool.
Ooh. Man, I'm dinner about to. God, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. Wait, I like it. It's so clutch when you. Girl, I ain't gonna waste no money because I ain't got no money to waste anyway. I ain't got no money to waste right now.
Okay, look. If you want to wear this stuff, go ahead.
What do you mean?
I'm just saying, if everyone's doing it, then go ahead, wear
it. What do you up to?
Nothing, I'm just trying to make you.
Since when?
Since when? Most of that stuff don't be that's how everything is. They overdo shit on TikTok. Anything that start trending, they fuck it up. Fuck it up. Vizzo, I heard about that hair. I'm more of like an Onyx girl. I would just braid my hair down, throw in the weed, just style it. Oh God, that's what I'm damn near about to do, bro. I'm damn near about to wash out the blonde wig, put the stuff on, and just call it one. Cause ain't nobody finna spend $100 on no damn fucking cups. That Stanley shit pissed me the fuck. That Stanley cup pissed me the fuck off. Hey Star, how you feeling? That Stanley cup stuff pissed me the fuck off. Cause who finna pay $100 for a fucking cup, bitch? My fucking measurement cup do the same thing. Just like, well, it don't do the same thing. But it's just a fucking cup. Be fucking for real. Be fucking for real. This is my favorite episode. Hold on. Hell no. Hey, just wait till you have the money. That's why some got led, some don't, because the man too high. I think the dream hair straight is synthetic, lasted 3 weeks to the moon. John look like him.
And that's Craig. Craig, I want to talk about my brother. Huh? This is called the I Have a Job Shit.